The Nobel Assembly at Karolinska Institutet has today decided to award the 2020 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine jointly to Harvey J. Alter, Michael Houghton, and Charles M. Rice for the discovery of hepatitis C virus.
A vaccine is still a goal, but it's been very difficult to do, just like for HIV. It's a highly mutable virus, and it's very difficult to develop an effective immune response for vaccine, but it was still helpful.
The success of these drug treatments for hepatitis C and the fact that you can actually eliminate the virus, you can actually cure people, you can get rid of it, I think has renewed enthusiasm in people to see if we couldn't achieve that for other chronic viral infections like hepatitis B and HIV.